One thing about me is when I was younger, I thought I was a perfectionist. When I folded laundry, it had to be perfect. If the neck wasn't centered, I had to refold it over and over and over. When I made the bed, I would line up the seam with the edge because it had to be perfect. And I restacked my silverware every time I opened the drawer because it had to be perfect. People said I had OCD. I said, no, I don't count things or check locks. Couldn't be me. Then I downloaded TikTok and found out there are many different types of OCD. So I checked the DSM-5 and it turns out I meet literally all the diagnostic criteria and I'm getting evaluated at my next doctor's appointment. So much for being perfectionist.